Bollywood stars who are still friends after breaking up. Hrithik Roshan and Sussanne Khan. This powerful couple of Bollywood ended their long relationship after 7 years of their married life. The couple went through a very tough time during their separation period. After so many bitter fights and controversies, they still respect and support each other. Deepika Padukone and Ranbir Kapoor. Deepika broke down when Ranbir dumped her for Katrina Kaif. Their breakup became the talk of the Btown as all expected them to get married soon. Situation even got worse when Deepika made fun of her ex-boyfriend in a popular TV show. After so many bitter fights and controversies, they are still good friends. Their friendship is so strong that they signed Tamasha after their breakup. Katrina Kaif and Salman Khan. Salman Khan and Katrina dated for 5 years, but Katrina broke up with him for his over-possessive and arrogant behavior. In spite of breakup, Katrina did 3 blockbuster films with him, Ek Tha Tiger, Tiger Zinda Hai and this year Bharat. Katrina never denied Salman's contribution in her Bollywood career. Salman is still her guide and mentor in Bollywood. As a true friend, Katrina always admires Salman. Even after their controversial split up, their friendship is still strong. Anushka Sharma and Ranveer Singh. Both Anushka and Ranveer started dating each other during their film Band Baja Bharat. Their relationship was so serious that their families had no objection. But this cute couple separated after some time for some unknown reasons. After breaking up, Ranveer confessed that he still respects Anushka and they will remain friends forever. Farhan Akhtar and Adhuna Bhavani. Farhan and Adhuna set an example of true friendship. The married couple ended their marriage life after 17 years of their marriage. They both appreciate each other and respect each other's decision. The divorce was not boastful but mutual. Malaika Arora Khan and Arbaaz Khan. Malaika and Arbaaz ended their 18 years of marriage life. It is true that Arbaaz never wanted to leave his wife Malaika. He always considered her as his best friend in his life even after their breakup. They also assured that the divorce was mutual and the reasons were personal. Bipasha Basu and Dino Moria. Bipasha and Dino had a serious relationship. They started dating each other during their modeling time. Even after their breakup, Dino is still her friend. They have very good understanding and share a great bond. For this reason, Bipasha didn't think twice to invite Dino at her wedding. Silva Shetty and Akshay Kumar. Akshay had a playboy image in Bollywood before he met his wife Twinkle Khanna. His love affair with Shilpa was the talk of the Btown. Akshay was never committed with Shilpa and cheated on her. Shilpa caught him red-handed and broke up with him. Priyanka Chopra and Shahid Kapoor. Priyanka and Shahid came closer each other on the set of Kamine. They never confessed their relationship publicly. After some time, their relationship didn't work, but they don't have any bad term. They share a good bonding together as a friend. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.